So hey guys, today I'm going to show you how you can hear music or song in the background. So first of all, go to Google Play Store, then search Gaana app. I already installed it. You have to install, then open it. There are many songs. And you can also search songs and hear in the background. So guys, now you can hear song in background and you can do any type of work. So guys, if you enjoy this video, so don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. So guys, bye bye.